Tu prends ça là, Jean. Tu viens sur lui. Tu es à côté de toi.
Thank you. You know, Baba, you know that talk and say civilians be too cool.
You know that thing where you be there. Now in the academy, go water. I don't know.
Oh, there's no truth in Nigeria.
So it was about all these people.
want to sit down with him, you know, discuss. Yeah. He's so free, so free. I went to the stadium to watch his show, and people were, you know, like Lagos, they would be jumping together in the field, you know. So boys were trying to jump into the field, so one after the other, they jumped in. Soldiers were surrounding the place, you know, like in Lagos, if boys jump, they beat the shit out of them. You know, in that place, you cannot touch the citizens. So I was so delighted watching them try to touch the soldiers, so just like to hold them and take them back, you know, because you cannot strike.
Well, you can't beat them?
No!
Well, that's the difference. You can't touch them.
You can't touch them, you can only hold him back. So if you see the boy playing with him, that was even better than a physical show.
That's right.
Then he was there, but he himself was watching this scene for about 30 minutes.
Yeah.
Then he ordered that teacher, how long have you gone to the field? I think his most important thing is that his connection is linked to France. And it's a good advantage. You see, okay, Nkrumah had a foresight, future. When he started to have a currency in C, he was hoping that Africa would have a one government, so Africa would have his own currency. But since Africa's Nkrumah's plan exploded, the plan has been a complete disaster for African economy for us to have our own currency. See, what's going with the British pounds would have been much better for us. After all, they have the machines. It's their machine, understand? Uh-huh. So his advantage was there. So he's linked with France directly. So he's respected. See, that's the most important. He's the African leader that is most respected in Europe. I know this because when I was in Europe on my last tour, everybody was asking me, have you been Burkina Faso? All the press in Europe. But I've been there, I didn't even know shit about this guy, man. You know, I didn't know anything about him. So I couldn't answer questions about Burkina Faso at the time. But everybody knew him in Europe. Because, you know, because this is the kind of things Europeans want to see. Because even in France now, there is a big manifestation against democracy. We want to have a new thing we call direct action. So you see, so when a country like Burkina Faso is in Africa, it's a big enlightenment for all.
Yes, I would like to pose a question out to you, sir. For some time, Nigerian art has been moving to Burkina Faso, either through the film festival or the cultural festival we had last year. And of course, there is the very vibrant image of Fela Anikulapo Kuti. I want to get what the reaction of the public, the degree of reaction of the Burkina Faso public is to Nigerian art, and how this will be used to determine what the popularity of Fela is there. Apart from government matter,
I'm
talking
to
people.
See, we have so with Nigerian people. Nigerian, they are seeing that they are bringing Nigeria. And every time, we are building our country. When we are doing anything, Nigerian communities, I think that people
are coming.
We have the same, the sound, the, we call it in Mosi, the Lunga, this kind of
drums.
It's very expressive for us. And also, Fela music is like Burkina Faso music. The sound of it is feeling like Dodo Festival, every year.
Dodo Festival?
Dodo.
Dodo.
Yeah. Wrote a film in this country, Dafati. You have known all, you know, problems, you know, African countries knows. But you want to stop it.
Outside the night, I beat up my accountant, almost killed him. Yes, that was Tuesday night.
What did they give you?
Nothing. And they took them to the Kenya cantonment, and they told them to leave them because. And they asked the soldiers why did they bring them when they have ID cards. No charges, nothing. Full stop. End of that.
I was there.
Ah, Tuesday was there.
I was there. So. I asked him to come yesterday. He came back. He missed me. He missed me, man. Things got out of my head. I wanted to give him big. I don't see him again.
Okay, can we talk somebody and he might not be here? So how do we recognize that happened to a nice guy? Is it as much as an American now being very poor again after the concert?
Well, I can't sign contract. Well, I can't sign contract.
No, I can't understand, but we are paid for the concerts. Or was that just, was that a part of the amnesty something? You know, did you play for commercial purposes?
It was commercial. But you see,
Femi
has not discussed his band with me at the moment.